I try to think about it, it's Massachusetts is blessed to have these extraordinary medical centers and medical institutions backing up and serving as a backbone of healthcare. That's great. We don't want them to go anywhere. They've got extraordinary strengths. They've also got some limitations. Because that's specialists in acute care in the most, you know, some of the best trauma centers in the world. But having the best trauma center in the world doesn't help you if you're down here and you're struggling with addiction or mental illness or whatever else. You're not going to go to Mass General or BMC Trauma Center for that.
Right.
You shouldn't.
I've tried.
Right.